This is the beautiful and enchanting supper club and musical comedy singing star, Sally Ann Howes.
Thank you. This is my partner, Jim Smith, from Dallas, Texas.
This is the delightful comedy star who talks to horses on his own television show, Mr. Ed, Alan Young.
Hello, this is my partner, Kay Paul, from Brooklyn, New York, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty. And tonight, by Loving Care, the hair color lotion that washes away only the gray. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good evening. Thank you. It's nice to have you with us. Alan, it's a pleasure to have you back.
It's nice to be back, Alan.
And you look lovely as always, Sally Ann.
Thank you. I loved my introduction that said supper clubs. You know, I've never been in a supper club except to eat.
Really? Well, now that we know something that you don't know.
Maybe it's a hint.
Yes. But incidentally, speaking of your singing and all and performing, we're going to see you very soon on that delightful Saturday night show, the Al Hurt show.
Al Hurt's new show called Fanfare, yes.
Yes.
I don't know quite whether I'll be taking up the trumpet and he'll be taking up singing, but...
In any case, it'll be fun.
I'm looking forward to it, yes.
It's a delightful Saturday night show for the summer.
It
it's just great, great summer fun. Jim Smith, how are you, sir?
Just fine.
Let's see, how do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, I'm a University of Texas student, and the last two summers I've been here in New York.
You're University of Texas?
Right.
That's my school.
Right.
Alan, you're going to be talking to that horse again pretty soon, right?
Just on the air. We're not speaking off stage.
Oh, you're mad at him?
We're going through one of those things. You know how people do in the
What's he doing?
Oh, it's just jealousy.
We see you, though.
Taking a hay out of my room and giving it to him, and, you know, it's...
He can't. He's just temperamental.
Yeah.
After this many years, he should be a little temperamental.
Six
years. See you on Sunday night, right?
Well, whatever night you want to look, I'll be there.
All right, Sunday night. Kay Paul, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Do you have a family?
I'm expecting one in a few days.
Well, good. Happiness to you.
Thank you.
Wow. We're going to play Password in just a moment. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using what? How many days?
Oh, a few. Any day.
All right. We may have a television first here, so let's go. All right. Sally Ann Howes, Alan Young, we'll speed into the game. As they look at it, we'd like you to see the word.
The password is border.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Line.
Line.
Arrow.
Line, arrow. 9 points, Alan.
I'm getting excited.
Okay.
Him.
What did you say?
Him.
Oh, is that what you said?
Him.
Him's what you said, yes.
Style.
Him style. Mm-hmm. 8 points, Sally Ann.
Countries.
Border.
Border. Oh, I see a hem is a border around the dress. Mr. Ed might have done a little better than that.
So I can say.
All right, 8 points over there. Let's see, for a 25-point game, the winner has $250 and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. That's the game. Kay Paul from Brooklyn, New York, our mother-to-be. As she looks at the word, as does Jim look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is accountant.
10 points, Kay.
Public.
Speaker.
Public speaker. 9 points, Jim.
Bookkeeper.
Accountant.
Yeah, that's it. Public accountant. By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 17-0. And there you have it. Alan, you'll start. Sally Ann, friends.
The password is lawyer.
10 points, Alan. Start with you. They can win so careful.
Attorney.
Lawyer.
You did it. 10-17. All right, Sally Ann and Jim can win on this. Jim, you're going to start. Here comes my little man. Come on. Hi. Jim, you can keep from winning, Paul. Okay? We'd like you to see it.
The password is mortgage.
10 points, Jim. Give you the game.
Loan.
Pawnbroker.
Loan pawnbroker, 9 points. Kay, give you 19.
House.
Mortgage.
Yes. Now, 19 to 17. Either team can win. Start with you, Sally Ann.
Thank you.
Alan, friends.
The password is dialect.
10 points, Sally Ann. Give you the game. Five seconds.
Accent.
5 seconds, Jim.
Speech.
Speech. 9 points. Alan will give you the game.
Don't look at me.
5 seconds.
Foreign.
Language.
Language. No. 8 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann. Your last chance this round. Five seconds.
talk.
5 seconds, Jim. There goes your time. Gone. 7 points. Give you the game, Alan.
An accent.
5 seconds, Kay.
Sound.
Sound. 6 points, Sally Ann. 5 seconds.
Patois.
Patois.
Well, I threw it in.
5 seconds, Jim. There goes your
brogue.
Team. Brogue. 5 points, Alan. Give you 24.
Colloquial.
5 seconds, Kay. There goes your time.
Tongue.
Tongue. 4 points, Sally Ann.
Accent.
5 seconds, Jim.
Drawl.
Drawl. 3 points, Alan.
Southern.
You may say that again, I think.
Huh?
Say it again.
In the same way?
I don't care.
Southern.
Southern. 5 seconds.
Drawl.
Drawl. No, 2 points, Sally Ann.
I would love to cheat.
Well, don't.
No, I won't. I'll play the game.
5 seconds.
Cockney.
Accent.
No, it is not accent. 1 point, Alan.
Swedish.
5 seconds, Kay. Nothing? All right, I must tell you the word. The word is dialect. Dialect.
You know what I wanted to say was phone.
Oh, dial a phone. No, I see. It's more than an accent, isn't it?
Yes. What would you use?
I don't know. Patois was good, but it didn't work. Nothing. It was an interesting play. Should we have a new word?
Oh, yes, please.
There's a brand new word. Forget the other one. Alan, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is avenue.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Fifth.
Whiskey.
And you a University of Texas man. All right, 9 points will give you the game, Alan.
Street.
Avenue.
Avenue. I thought you just had quartz down there, Jim. All right, you've won the game. You have $250, Kay, and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. Ready to go, Alan?
All right.
The trick must do it all here, you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word, go.
Whisker.
Beard.
Yes.
Horse.
Cow.
Female.
Mare.
Yes.
Red.
Blue.
Angel.
White.
Opposite.
Black.
Opposite. Angel.
Devil.
Yes.
Period.
Intermission.
Dot.
Spot.
Tail on it.
One word. Comma.
Comma.
Entrance?
Exit.
Yes. Well, not in the lightning round.
I don't want her to get excited.
No, let's keep her calm, and we all know the tail on it is one word, of course.
I think we should have our own little bells here that make
No, not noise. In lightning rounds. We're a little more lenient, but Kay, you did very well. You have $500, which I know at this time of life can come in very handy, can't it? Jim, you have $50, and thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you. Let's move along now and meet two more password players, shall we?
Sally Ann Howes, meet your new partner from Wantagh, New York, Arlene Cooley. Alan Young, meet your new partner from Atlanta, Georgia, Bard Rutter.
Bard and Arlene, are you a working girl, Arlene?
Yes, I am. I'm working now at the New York World's Fair as a hostess.
Well, good.
Beautiful.
It's a great fair.
Beautiful. I had the best day of my life there.
Isn't it fine? Bard Rutter, what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a freelance automotive consultant.
A freelance automotive consultant. Well, right now you're going to play Password. Are you all ready to go? Alan Young, Sally Ann Howes, friends at home.
The password is parenthesis.
Okay, Alan, 10 points. See if you can get Bard to say that in the first clue.
Punctuation.
Mark?
Mark? 9 points, Sally Ann.
Brackets. Parentheses.
That's it. Very good. Brackets was the clue. The ladies start out with 9 points, men. Bard, you're going to start this time. Here you go. Arlene?
The password is enter.
10 points, Bard.
Egress.
Egress. 5 seconds.
Bird?
Bird. Oh, I know, no. 9 points, Arlene.
Appear.
Exit.
Exit, no. 8 points, Bard.
Exit.
Watch the hands.
Entrance.
Entrance, no. 7 points, Arlene.
In.
Out.
Out.
Oh, I must.
All right, 6 points, Bard.
Arrive.
Appear.
Appear. I'm told that entrance is a form of the word that we're seeking, Alan. One chance to give me the precise word and I'll go back to the old points.
Did I say entrance?
You said entrance. You may have one chance to give me the precise word.
Enter.
Enter is the word. All right.
Congratulations.
I usually don't take a verb as a form of a noun, but you got 8 points by doing that. All right. Here we go. Sally Ann and Alan, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is desert.
5 seconds, Sally Ann.
Sahara Desert.
Sahara Desert is right. All right. 19-8. Password go. Oh, the ladies can win on this, gentlemen, so watch it. Bard? There you go. Arlene, you might win on that as they look at it.
The password is foundation.
10 points, Bard. Give you 18.
Building.
5 seconds, Alan.
House.
House. 9 points, Arlene.
Fundamental.
Construction.
Construction. 8 points, Bard.
Basement.
Foundation.
That's it. Fundamental was a great clue. Allowable, I think, yes. 19-16 is the score. Either team can win. Sally Ann, you'll have the first chance. There you go, Alan, as they look at it.
The password is grind.
10 points, Sally Ann. Give you the game.
Mash.
Mush.
Mash, mush.
Mush. I made a mush of that.
One chance to win, and this is it, this round, that is, Alan. 9 points.
Mince.
Chop.
Chop. Nope. 8 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann. Five seconds.
Break.
Squash?
Nope. 7 points, Alan.
Grit.
Grind.
Grind. Grit. Good word. Risk.
Good.
23 for the men to 19 for the ladies. Either team can win. Here's the word. The password goes to Arlene. You'll start. You can win on that. Bard, you can win on that.
The password is announcer.
10 points. Give you the game, Arlene.
Alan. There are two of them.
Alan,
careful, we'll both get hurt. All right.
I know.
Young?
Alan Young.
I chose the wrong
9 points, Bard.
T. television.
Five seconds, huh?
Star?
Star? All right, 8 points, Arlene.
Introducer.
5 seconds.
Oh, not Maestro Center. MC?
MC? No, that must be two. Well, no, I guess we call it one word now. 7 points, Bart.
Different.
I beg your pardon. 5 seconds.
Host?
Host? No. 6 points, Arlene.
Introduction.
Mm. 5 seconds.
Moderator?
Moderator. 5 points, Bard.
Introducer.
Announcer.
Announcer. Read it again. Arlene, in just the technical jargon, I guess I'm not classified as an announcer, and that's what threw Sally Ann off.
Yes, I was.
I couldn't make it as an announcer. I fluffed too much. But Bard, you won $250 there and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready to go, Alan?
Young, yes.
Star, that is.
Thank you.
In 1 minute, is your first word, go.
Mistake.
Error.
Yes.
A cowboy.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's fine.
Speaking of mistake.
Yeah.
Ear.
Yes.
Carpenter.
Hammer.
Pipes.
Wrench.
Worker.
Plumber.
Yeah.
Interior.
Exterior.
Excellent. Look what you did. In 22 seconds, Alan, you and Bard did it all. And Bard has $500. Arlene, you will have 50. And thank you both for a fine game. Good luck to both of you. All right, Sally Ann, he's won 2 games. You've won 1 game, right? Or has he just won 2? Have you done? Oh, I should leave it the way it is.
Yes, leave it that way.
We've only played 2 games. It seems like, they've been great games. Let's meet 2 more password players.
Very good.
Sally Ann Howes, meet your new partner from New York City, Bill Johnston.
That's right. Hello, Bill.
Alan Young, meet your new partner from Ann Arbor, Michigan, June Gottlieb.
June, Bill. What keeps you busy, Bill?
I'm assistant to a public relations consultant here in New York.
Good to have you here. June Gottlieb, you have a family.
I have a boy 4 and a girl 2.
You have a family. That's right. I hope they're watching and rooting for you. All right, Sally Ann, I've got it all straight now. Here you go. You start this time. Alan Young, our star, we'd like you to see it.
The password is dish.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Platter.
Plate.
Platter, plate, 9 points, Alan.
Plate.
Cup.
Cup, 8 points, Sally Ann. Five seconds.
Container.
Dish.
Yes.
What is it? He said he may faint any moment.
All right. Well, go ahead. We have had almost everything else happen around here. Okay, June, Bill, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is fun.
10 points, June.
Gaiety.
Happiness.
Happiness. 9 points, Bill. Are you with us?
Yes.
Games.
Play.
Play. He's lovely.
Yeah. No. 8 points, June.
Humorous.
Funny.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeing. That's it. Bill, stick around.
No, I'm very calm now.
You're very calm now? All right, good. No, don't get too calm. All right, Sally Ann and Alan have the word we'd like you to see.
The password is romance.
10 points, Sally Ann. Go ahead.
All right, okay. Love.
Passionate.
I don't think
you better get a little more nervous there, Bill. Let's see. 9 points, Alan.
Love?
Romance?
That's it.
You can throw that word away. Okay, it's 17-8. Bill, you're going to start this time. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. June, you can win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is wit.
10 points, Bill.
Humorous.
What?
Humorous.
Humorous. Comedian.
Comedian. 9 points. Give you the game, June.
Clever.
Five seconds.
Smart.
Smart. 8 points, Bill.
Intellectual.
Intellectual, humorous, clever. Witty.
Roughly a form one chance. That's it. Bill, I don't know whether you're gonna faint or I'm gonna faint. But it's fascinating. Now throw that one away. Here we go. 16-17. All right, all over again. Alan and Sally and friends at home.
The password is vibrator.
Okay, Alan, 10 points. Give you the game.
Oscillator.
Fan.
Oscillator fan? No. 9 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann.
Drill.
Press?
What?
Press.
I just want to hear you say it again. No. 8 points. Give you the game.
Reducer.
Massage.
Massage. No. 7 points, Sally Ann.
Movement.
I say.
Oh, tell us.
Scale.
No. 7 points, Alan.
Jiggler.
Now you've got her doing it. All right.
Cyclist.
Cyclist. 5 points, Sally. 5 seconds. We're gonna have to move along. I hate to, but we're gonna have to.
Tremble.
Tremble. 5 seconds, Bill.
It's got an electric horse.
Electric horse. No, it's not an electric horse. No, you've gotta say the word.
That's a form of the
that's
word.
That's the game. 4 points.
I'm with him. I'm sorry.
Wait, 4 points. Now give her a clue. Let's all pull ourselves together.
Right. Massager.
5 seconds.
Vibrator.
Vibrator. That's it. All right, let's go. Oh! Time is up, and I've got to sit. $250 to the team that's ahead, which gives you June Gottlieb $250. And Bill, you'll have 50. Thank you for a fascinating game. We'll be back in. Next week, our guest stars will be fabulous comedian and television audience favorite, Lucy herself, Lucille Ball, and the hilarious nightclub and radio star, Gary Morton. Bill, I want my friends at home to hear you explain how you knew what the word was the last time.
Well, I could picture, you know, in the reducing salon. That's why I blurted out electric horse. But I couldn't think of vibration, you know.
I see, but you thought about
it. And when she said it,
what were you doing in a beauty salon? You look so slim.
How's that, Mr. Ed? He's in a good shape, though, right?
I want to do my next show with Bill.
I think, Bill, if you ever want to be public relations, you have a future as an actor.
With an electric horse.
With an electric horse. He just likes live horses. You were delightful, both of you. All four of you. Please come back and play Password. We'd like to see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password tonight is fun. Have fun in the water. It's a great summer sport, but it can be dangerous. So please remember the common sense safety rules of the water. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Colladen, new effervescent power for denture wearers, which cleans years off your dentures. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the beautiful and enchanting supper club and musical comedy singing star, Sally Ann Howes.
Thank you. This is my partner, Jim Smith, from Dallas, Texas.
This is the delightful comedy star who talks to horses on his own television show, Mr. Ed, Alan Young.
Hello, this is my partner, Kate Paul, from Brooklyn, New York, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty. And tonight, by Loving Care, the hair color lotion that washes away only the gray. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good evening. Thank you. It's nice to have you with us. Alan, it's a pleasure to have you back.
Nice to be back, Alan.
And you look lovely as always, Sally Ann.
Thank you. I loved my introduction that said supper clubs. You know, I've never been in a supper club except to eat.
Really? Well, now, that we know something that you don't know.
Maybe it's a hint.
Yes. But incidentally, speaking of your singing and all and performing, we're going to see you very soon on that delightful Saturday night show, the Al Hurt show.
Al Hurt's new show called Fanfare, yes.
Yes.
I don't know quite whether I'll be taking up the trumpet and he'll be taking up singing, but...
In any case, it'll be fun.
I'm looking forward to it, yes.
It's a delightful Saturday night show for the summer.
It
it's just great, great summer fun. Jim Smith, how are you, sir?
Just fine.
Let's see, how do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, I'm a University of Texas student, and the last two summers I've been here in New York.
You're University of Texas?
Right.
That's my school.
Right.
Alan, you're going to be talking to that horse again pretty soon, right?
Just on the air. We're not speaking off stage.
Oh, you're mad at him?
We're going through one of those things. You know how people do in the show.
What's he doing?
Oh, it's just jealousy.
We see, we see you, though.
Taking a hay out of my room and giving it to him, and, you know, it's...
He can't. He's just temperamental.
Yeah.
After this many years, he should be a little temperamental.
Six
years. See you on Sunday night, right?
Well, whatever night you want to look, I'll be there.
All right, Sunday night. Kay Paul, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Do you have a family?
I'm expecting one in a few days.
Well, good. Happiness to you.
Thank you.
Wow. We're going to play Password in just a moment. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one. How many days?
Oh, a few. Any day.
Oh, all right. We may have a television first here, so let's go. All right. Sally Ann Howes, Alan Young. We'll...
Plumber.
Yeah.
Interior?
Exterior.
Excellent. Look what you did. In 22 seconds, Alan, you and Bard did it all. And Bard has $500. Arlene, you will have 50. And thank you both for a fine game. Good luck to both of you. All right, Sally Ann, he's won two games. You've won one game, right? Or has he just won two? Have you done? Oh, I should leave it the way it is.
Yes, leave it that way.
We've only played two games. It seems like, they've been great games. Let's meet two more password players.
Very good.
Sally Ann Howes, meet your new partner from New York City, Bill Johnston.
That's right. Hello, Bill.
Alan Young, meet your new partner from Ann Arbor, Michigan, June Gottlieb.
June, Bill. What keeps you busy, Bill?
I'm assistant to a public relations consultant here in New York.
Good to have you here. June Gottlieb, do you have a family?
I have a boy 4 and a girl 2.
You have a family. That's right. I hope they're watching and rooting for you. All right, Sally Ann, I've got it all straight now. Here you go. You start this time. Alan Young, our star, we'd like you to see it.
The password is dish.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Platter.
Plate.
Platter, plate, 9 points, Alan.
Plate.
Cup.
Cup, 8 points, Sally Ann. Five seconds.
Container.
dish?
Yes. What is it?
He said he may faint any moment.
All right. Well, go ahead. We have had almost everything else happen around here. Okay, June, Bill, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is fun.
10 points, June.
Gaiety.
Happiness.
Happiness. 9 points, Bill. Are you with us?
Yes.
Games.
Play.
He's lovely.
Yeah. No. 8 points, June.
Humorous.
Funny.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeing. That's it. Bill, stick around.
No, I'm very calm now.
You're very calm now? All right, good. No, don't get too calm. All right, Sally Ann and Alan have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is romance.
10 points, Sally Ann. Then Sally and friends at home. All
the right. Password is vibrator.
Okay, Alan, 10 points. Give you the game.
Oscillator.
Fan.
Oscillator fan? No. 9 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann.
Drill.
Drill. Press.
What?
Press.
I just want to hear you say it again. No. 8 points. Give you the game.
Reducer.
Massage.
Massage. No. 7 points, Sally Ann.
Movement.
Reducer. 5 seconds.
Oh, tell us.
Scale.
Seven points, Alan.
Jiggler.
Now you've got her doing it, all right.
Cyclist.
Cyclist. 5 points, Sally. 5 seconds. We're going to have to move along. I hate to, but we're going to have to.
Tremble.
Tremble. 5 seconds, Bill.
It's got an electric horse.
Electric horse. No, it's not an electric horse. No, you've got to say the word.
That's the form of the
that's
word.
That's the game. 4 points.
I'm with him. I'm sorry.
I can't. Wait.
4 points. Now give her a clue. Let's all pull ourselves together.
Right. Massager.
5 seconds.
Vibrator.
Vibrator. That's it. All right, let's go. Oh, time is up, and I've got to sit. $250 to the team that's ahead, which gives you June Gottlieb $250. And Bill, you'll have 50. Thank you for a fascinating game. We'll be back in. Next week, our guest stars will be fabulous comedian and television audience favorite, Lucy herself, Lucille Ball, and the hilarious nightclub and radio star, Gary Morton. Bill, I want my friends at home to hear you explain how you knew what the word was the last time. What?
Well, I could picture, you know, in the reducing salon, that's why I blurted out electric horse. But I couldn't think of vibration, you know.
I see, but you thought about
and
it.
And when she said it,
what were you doing in a beauty salon? You look so slim. Desert.
Sahara Desert is right. All right. 19-8. Password go. Oh, the ladies can win on this, gentlemen, so watch it. Bard. There you go. Arlene, you might win on that as they look at it.
The password is foundation.
10 points, Bard. Give you 18.
Building.
5 seconds, Alan.
House.
9 points, Arlene.
Fundamental.
Construction.
8 points, Bard.
Basement.
Foundation.
That's it. Fundamental was a great play. And allowable, I think. Yes. 19-16 is the score. Either team can win. Sally Ann, you'll have the first chance. There you go, Alan, as they look at it.
The password is grind.
10 points, Sally Ann. Give you the game.
Mash.
Mush.
Mash, mush.
Mush, mush, mush. I made a mush of that.
One chance to win, and this is it, this round, that is, Alan. 9 points.
Mince.
Chop.
Chop? Nope. 8 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann. Five seconds.
Break.
Squash?
Nope. 7 points, Alan.
Grit.
Grind.
Grind. Grit. Good word.
Grit.
Very good. 23 for the men to 19 for the ladies. Either team can win. Here's the word. The password goes to Arlene. You'll start. You can win on that. Bard, you can win on that.
The password is announcer.
10 points. Give you the game, Arlene.
Alan. There are two of them.
Alan,
Careful, we'll both get hurt. All right.
I know.
Young?
Alan Young.
I chose the wrong
9 points, Bard.
Television?
Five seconds. Huh?
Star?
Star? All right. 8 points, Arlene.
Introducer.
5 seconds.
Oh, not Maestro Center. Oh, MC.
MC? No, that must be too well. 7 points, Alan.
Jiggler.
Now you've got her doing it. All right.
Cyclist.
Cyclist. 5 points, Sally. 5 seconds. We're going to have to move along. I hate to, but we're going to have to.
Tremble.
Tremble. 5 seconds, Bill.
It's got an electric horse.
Electric horse. No, it's not an electric horse. No, you've got to say the word.
That's the form of the
that's
word.
That's the game. 4 points.
I'm with him. I'm sorry.
I can't. Wait.
4 points. Now give her a clue. Let's all pull ourselves together.
Right. Massager.
5 seconds.
Vibrator.
Vibrator. All right, let's go. Oh, time is up, and I've got to sit. $250 to the team that's ahead, which gives you June Gottlieb $250. And Bill, you'll have 50. Thank you for a fascinating game. We'll be back in. Next week, our guest stars will be fabulous comedian and television audience favorite, Lucy herself, Lucille Ball, and the hilarious nightclub and radio star, Gary Morton. Bill, I want my friends at home to hear you explain how you knew what the word was the last time. What?
Well, I could picture, you know, in the reducing salon, that's why I blurted out electric horse. But I couldn't think of vibration, you know.
I see, but you thought about
and
it.
And when she said it,
what were you doing in a beauty salon? You look so slim.
How's that Mr. Ed? He's in a good shape, though, right?
But I want to do my next show with Bill.
I think Bill, if you ever want to leave public relations, you have a future as an actor.
With an electric horse.
With an electric horse. He just likes live horses. You were delightful, both of you. All 4 of you, please come back and play Password. We'd like to see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password tonight is fun. Have fun in the water. It's a great summer sport, but it can be dangerous. So please remember the common sense safety rules of the water. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Collodent. New effervescent power for denture wearers that cleans years off your dentures. contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.
It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using what? How many days?
A few, any day.
All right. We may have a television first here, so let's go. All right. Sally Ann Howe's Alan Young. We'll speed into the game. As they look at it, we'd like you to see the word.
The password is border.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Line.
Arrow.
Line, arrow. 9 points, Alan.
Don't get excited.
Okay.
Him.
What did you say?
Him.
Oh, is that what you said?
Him.
Him's what you said, yes.
Style.
Him style. Mm-hmm. 8 points, Sally Ann.
Countries.
Border.
Border. Oh, I see a him as a border around the dress. This is a good one.
Thank you.
Mr. Ed might have done a little better than that.
So I can say.
All right, 8 points over there. Let's see, for a 25-point game, the winner has $250 and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. That's the game. Kay Paul from Brooklyn, New York, our mother-to-be. As she looks at the word, as does Jim look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is accountant.
10 points, Kay.
Public.
Speaker.
Public speaker, 9 points, Jim.
Bookkeeper.
Accountant.
Yeah, that's it. Public accountant. By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 17-0. And there you have it. Alan, you'll start. Sally Ann, friends.
The password is lawyer.
10 points, Alan. Start with you. They can win so carefully.
Attorney.
Lawyer.
You did it. 10-17. All right, Sally Ann and Jim can win on this. Jim, you're going to start. Here comes my little man. Come on. Hi. Jim, you can keep from winning, Paul. Okay? We'd like you to see it.
The password is mortgage.
10 points, Jim. Give you the game. Loan.
Pawnbroker.
Loan, pawnbroker, 9 points. Kay, give you 19.
House.
Mortgage.
Yes. Now, 19-17. Either team can win. Start with you, Sally Ann.
Thank you.
Alan, friends.
The password is dialect.
10 points, Sally Ann. 5 seconds.
Accent.
5 seconds, Jim.
Speech.
Speech. 9 points. Alan will give you the game.
Don't look at me.
5 seconds.
Foreign.
Language.
Language. No. 8 points. Give you the game, Sally Ann. Your last chance this round. Five seconds.
talk.
5 seconds, Jim. There goes your time. Gone. 7 points. Give you the game, Alan.
An accent.
5 seconds, Kay.
Sound.
Sound. 6 points, Sally Ann. 5 seconds.
Patois.
Patois.
Well, I threw it in.
5 seconds, Jim. There goes your
Brogue.
Time. Brogue. 5 points, Alan. Give you 24.
Colloquial.
5 seconds, Kay. There goes your time.
Tongue.
Tongue. 4 points, Sally Ann.
Accent.
5 seconds, Jim.
Drawl.
Drawl. 3 points, Alan.
Southern.
You may say that again, I think.
Huh?
Say it again.
In the same way?
I don't care.
Southern.
Southern, 5 seconds.
Draw.
No, 2 points, Sally Ann.
I would love to cheat.
Well, don't.
No, I won't. I'll play the game.
5 seconds.
Cockney.
Accent.
No, it is not accent. 1 point, Alan.
Swedish.
5 seconds, Kay. Nothing? All right, I must tell you the word. The word is dialect. Dialect.
You know what I wanted to say was phone.
Oh, dial a phone. No, I see. It's more than an accent, isn't it?
Yes. What would you use?
I don't know. Patois was good, but it didn't work. Nothing. It was an interesting play. Should we have a new word?
Oh, yes, please.
There's a brand new word. Forget the other one. Alan, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is avenue.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Fifth.
Whiskey.
And you a University of Texas man. 6 years. See you on Sunday. Sunday night, right?
Well, whatever night you want to look, I'll be there.
All right, Sunday night. K. Paul, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Do you have a family?
I'm expecting one in a few days.
Well, good. Happiness to you.
Thank you.
Wow. We're going to play Password in just a moment. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one. How many days?
A few. Any day.
All right. We may have a television first here, so let's go. All right. Sally Ann Howe's Alan Young. We'll speed into the game. As they look at it, we'd like you to see the word.
The password is border.
10 points, Sally Ann.
Line.
Line.
Arrow.
Line, arrow. 9 points, Alan.
I'm getting excited.
Okay.
Him.
What did you say?
Him.
Oh, is that what you said?
Him.
Him's what you said, yes.
Style.
Him style. Mm-hmm. 8 points, Sally Ann.
Countries.
Border.
Border. Oh, I see a him as a border around the dress. This is a good one.
Thank you.
Mr. Ed might have done a little better than that.
So.
All right, 8 points over there. Let's see, for a 25-point game, the winner has $250 and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. That's the game. Kay Paul from Brooklyn, New York, our mother-to-be. As she looks at the word, as does Jim look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is accountant.
10 points, Kay.
Public.
Speaker.
Public speaker, 9 points, Jim.
Bookkeeper.
Accountant.
Yeah, that's it. Public accountant. By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 17-0. And there you have it. Alan, you'll start. Sally Ann, friends.
The password is lawyer.
10 points, Alan. Start with you. They can win so carefully.
Attorney.
Lawyer.
You did it. 10-17. All right, Sally Ann and Jim can win on this. Jim, you're going to start. Here comes my little man. Come on. Hi. Jim, you can keep from winning, Paul. Okay? We'd like you to see it.
The password is mortgage.
10 points, Jim. Give you the game.
Loan.
Pawnbroker.
Loan pawnbroker, 9 points. Kay, give you 19.
House.
Mortgage.
Yes.